My name is Merlin, I'm 11 years old and I love biking. At the moment, I am practicing cycling to school alone. I feel safe in my neighbourhood, but I would never go to central London with my bike.
Particularly in the last sort of 5 years, they've seen the number of cyclists probably triple. And a lot of those are inexperienced cyclists who are not aware of the dangers of going down the sides of lorries or down the sides of buses or opening doors and things like that.
You just don't know where they're going to come. They come behind you, they whiz across you. If I look at it, you know, it makes me nervous.
I believe people should just travel and be aware. If there is something wrong or they find something unsafe, write to your local council. Do your thing, because it's the world we created ourselves.
People do have to give a beat because we cannot continue the way we are. We have massive obesity problems in this country, diabetes, pollution, congestion, all those things through inactivity. And cycling is joyous. It's absolutely freedom.
The Give a Beep initiative helps people to channel their frustration as well as bringing us together. It's important that all of us who cycle or wish to be able to cycle work together in order to turn this situation around. United as a strong force, we can encourage the mayor to act faster in transforming London into the cycle-friendly city we deserve.
Okay, this is a flick. I'm supposed to press this when I feel scared or frustrated. That's when I give a beep. When I give a beep, a message will be sent to the mayor. He needs to start giving a beep too.